here we are again. I wish I didn't have to keep writing these songs, I really do. Let me warm up real quick. Another time, another year, another chance to remind these rappers why I'm who they fear. If we're being honest, I've been getting tired of it here. Now it's time to say goodbye and have me sign your souvenirs, cause this Wednesday's the last one.
Really?
It's a rap, son, 7-year album rollout. And then when that's done, I ain't really got a plan for what be coming next. But before I dip, you know I got a couple left. Get it off my chest, incline press, all in an eloquent way. If you don't move, you might be catching a stray. Low key, lot of rappers biting Webby these days. I'm a proud dad. Who am I to get in the way of all my sons I gave life to? Look at them run. Feels like yesterday I taught them to walk. Now they become so big since I showed them how this shit could be done. Why would I ask for flowers in a game that's giving me none? I'm so independent, I make independent rappers look dependent. I birthed the business model, other people took the credit. So get your shit straight. I've been around since that Piff mixtapes. This ain't fucking clickbait. When I'm on the road, I'm who they paying to see. Night after night, year after year, remaining to be one of the coldest MCs, undebated indeed. They try but can't replicate being as crazy as me. An OG in a game full of puppies and I'm Cujo. Yeah, they got some monthlies, they ain't packing rooms though. They don't know the ciphers where I grew up paying dues. They'll never fit in my shoes, they'll never do what I do. So tell the government, they'll get to killing me already. What the fuck you waiting on? I told you Hillary, I'm ready. But shit, until they get me, we gon' ride it higher now. With the bars, yeah, singing like the Irish side of town. And my mind's derailed like all the damn trains these days. Got me afraid of the rain these days.
But the Ukraine these days,
yeah, that's what they want us watching. Instead of chemical fires and clouds of dioxins, vinyl chloride killing with the drizzle dropping. Breathing or eating food seeped in toxins, contaminate our crops and the water that we washing. And tell you that it's safe, they some lying motherfuckers. Now it's just another cover up. Really, I mean, what the fuck? All these Black Rock motherfuckers trying to come for us. Maybe we should come for them. Load and light the muzzle up. Pour some Ohio tap water and fill them up a cup. Straight from East Palestine, make them all swallow it. And drive them to their first visit to the oncologist. 2 years later when the tumors all surface, just to look them in the eyes and tell them that they deserve it. We got Klaus Schwab, Bill Gates, all these damn serpents in society lying like they aren't trying to hurt us. They poison us for profit, they've been trimming down our population. Evil is the occupation, with the great reset prepped and on deck, sheep following sheep. Our country's falling apart, Biden's falling asleep. They put our rights up on the market and they bought them for cheap, while selling fear through propaganda, then they wash and repeat and see. They tell a boy he's a girl, no he's not, he's 8. That I will not debate, let alone tolerate. All these genders nowadays, how do we accommodate? Most of us are just confused, why y'all gotta call it hate? Canceling is all the rage, sanity been tossed away. Kids identifying as animals and we call them brave. But fuck that, I don't care if it's my kid or not. DCF can have them if they shitting in a litter box. Did you get boosted? Well, Charlie Puth did. All these shots fucking with hearts like Cupid. They selling souls to the pharmacist, taking blood money and sucking big pharma's dick. But listen, that could never be Webby. I'd rather die a martyr than be a motherfucking hashtag
Pfizer
partner. And I'm not saying that you're stupid if you're vaxxed though, Mr. Fiasco. All I'm saying is I am smart. I know that I'm a fire starter, but I tried to tell them all in raw thoughts five. But let me add, if you got it against your will for a job that'll pay your bills, then your bosses should be in jail, your doctor should all be killed. And I'm sorry, that's how I feel.
But they were following orders.
You know who else was following orders? Nazi supporters. Fuck all the employers who ever forcing their staff to be enforced with a jab for a flu that they probably already had, to keep a job that gives them all that they have. Free country, how the fuck are we even calling it that? Is it like some sick joke? Is it all for a laugh? Have we truly reached a point that we're too lost to get back? Are we body positive? Is it fine to be fat?
It's actually healthy according to some scientist stats.
But look, Nestle is the company supplying the fat.
That's a conspiracy. I'm just not subscribing to that. So get your tinfoil hat and never come back again. Racist colonizer, I will never play your tracks again till you say sorry for being white.
Not that again. How you blaming me for slavery? Shit, I'm Italian.
Only on your mother's side, see? You just fucking lied.
Shut the fuck up, yo. Damn, let me fucking slide. Not getting canceled already, it's been a bumpy ride. You expect me to run and hide? Never that. I be ivermectin with it, yeah, I gave him the remedy. Hit the game with the recipe, did it safe and effectively. Saw the Grim Reaper just a couple paces ahead of me. But we cut a side deal and dug a grave for my enemies. And the thing about the truth is, what? They don't let us see. And the thing about the proof is, what? They keep it from me. While the thing about the news is, what? It's made for dummies. And the thing about the Jews is, yeah.
Wait, did my song censor itself? Aw, great. Now they'll say I'm anti-Semitic as well as alt-right, and make sure my records never will sell. Say what you will about them, yo, but shit, they clever as hell. Jesus Christ, folks, are we at the point where as a white guy I gotta ask if it's fine if I make a white joke? A little extra mayonnaise up on the side joke? A little I don't get pulled over when I drive joke? Lighten up, people, we ain't so different. The two teams now are the compliers and the dissidents. So pick a side, ain't no time for you to sit the fence. Say fuck this, refuse to be a participant. Awake yourself from the cloud of cognitive dissonance. Conspiracies are coming true, it's no coincidence. The ones of power banking on us staying ignorant. That's why they hate us when we give a shit. So listen, cause if everybody gave a shit at once, then their game would all be done. If the people united against the few that run the planet, we would take them in a month. I don't know what would come after. After all, I'm just a rapper trying to spread truth while I'm still on earth. And sometimes with the truth, that shit gon' hurt. Last Wednesday, bitch. But before I dip off, I got some people that I gotta piss off first. Webby, raw thoughts. Fuck Ted Cruz too. To all my brothers and sisters in the quarantine zones, or anyone else tapped into these frequencies hearing my words, the survivors out there who still have enough fight in them to stand up against the injustice and tyranny of the establishments risen from the shadow of our society's collapse. Fedra and their affiliate groups seek to keep us in a state of dependence as they rule over us, just like the government elites in times of old. We may be lost, our spirits may be broken, but it isn't over yet. My name is of no importance anymore. All that matters is that I have found the cure they've been keeping from us. Anyone looking to seek refuge and help us take the next steps towards a brighter tomorrow, you have a home with us. To those prepared to dissent, now is our time to rise. And to those whose fear blinds them into compliance, it's time to pick a side. If you continue to ride the fence, you will get caught in the crossfire. Because there will be a war ahead, both of the physical and spiritual kind. And if the wrong side winds up on the losing end, it very well may be the last war. So to anyone looking to interfere and try to further subjugate us, Fedra or whoever, we'll be ready.